It's 10:50 on a Sunday morning, but you and I both know it's 5 o'clock somewhere.